What's up internet, I'm Manish from RebellionRider.com and today's SQL tutorial is about inner join. With the previous tutorial, we have completed all the outer joins. If you haven't watched them, then I'm putting the link for those videos in the description box. So go ahead and knock yourself out. Let's start today's tutorial with a brief intro of inner join. Unlike outer join, inner join returns only those records from both the table which satisfy the on or using clause. For that matter, the join condition. Let's have a look of inner join syntax. Syntax is pretty similar to that of outer join, but still, I'm assuming that you have watched my previous videos on outer join, so I'm not going to bore you with the explanation of this syntax. Anyway, if you want, then you can pause this video and have a good look of this syntax. Still, if you want to read the explanation, then it's right there on my website only for you. And you know where to find the link. Yes, in the description box. Be happy and enjoy SQLing. So let's jump over to our first query. Once again, we will be using the same table which we have used so far in outer join series. These are EMP and DEPT table. Before that, just want to tell you that you can download this SQL script from my website, link is in the description box. Okay, let's write our first query. You can either write inner join or just join, both are permissible and perform the same task. Here, in our first line of query, we are retrieving employee's name from EMP table and department's name from DEPT table. And in the second line, we have our join clause, which is inner join. In the third line, we have our join condition, which is on clause. And is fairly simple as we are comparing value of EMP ID column of EMP table with the value of EMP ID column of DEPT table. Let's execute and check out the result. And here is our result, which consists of only 3 rows. Let's have an in-depth look of this result. Here is our 2 tables, EMP and DEPT, which we have used in our query, and here is our result table. I have already told you in the definition of inner join that it returns only those records from both the tables which satisfy on or using clause or join condition. Which means as soon as SQL engine finds a matching record in EMP ID column of both the table, it will return the corresponding records, which is EMP name and DEPT name in our case. For example, for EMP ID 1 in EMP table, there is a matching record in DEPT table, which is row 1. Thus, corresponding record get returned. Similarly, for EMP ID 2, there is a matching record in DEPT table, which is row 2. And so on. Since the last 2 records do not fulfill the join condition, hence they are not the part of our result set. Hope things are clear now. Now let's jump over to our second query, which will be inner join with using clause. Let's clear this output panel. Hope you remember we use using clause when the column in join condition shares same name and same data type and are compared only using equal to comparison operator and no other comparison operator such as greater than, less than and etc. To demonstrate the inner join with using clause, we will copy our first query and modify it. So let's copy this query. Now let's first give a comment here. And now let's paste that query here. This time let's give a more space between these lines so that I can make things clear to you. As you can see, in the on clause, we have used EMP ID column, which is common in both tables and share the same name and same data type. Moreover, we are comparing EMP ID column of both the table using equal to comparison operator. Thus, we can easily replace this on clause with using clause. On executing, the result of this query will be the same as that of our first query. Let's execute and check out. But before that, let's get rid of this white space line. Now let's execute. There you go. And here is our query. Okay, I think everything is nicely visible to you guys. You can also visit my website for more in-depth knowledge of inner join with where and order by clause. That's it for today. Hope you enjoyed watching. Give me thumbs up if you like this video and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks. We'll see you soon. This is Manish.